tells you when it's time to go to bed. And he says, get up, you sleepy head. He tells you when it's time to go to school. My grandfather, he's so cool. Well, you can see him standing at the end of the hall, 6 feet tall, his back to the wall. He's got a couple hands, a great big face. But this old fella, he's not going no place. And if you listen close to grandfather clock, you can hear him tick, you can hear him talk. Come on. The other morning at 7 o'clock, we looked down the hall, grandfather had stopped. He looked at me as if to say, we could stay at home and play all day. So we phoned up Mr. Fix-It Man. We said, now get on over here as fast as you can. Something wrong with grandfather clock. He hasn't said a word since 7 o'clock. The doctor said, we'll have to operate. Then we heard this voice, and it cried out,
hey, wait! Hey, I'm not broken. Don't you know what time of year it is? I'm just going back on daylight savings time.
La 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 la. You could see him standing at the end of the hall, 6 feet tall, his back to the wall. He's got a couple hands and a great big face. This old fella, he's not going no place. And if you listen close to grandfather clock, you can hear him tick, you can hear him talk. Come on.